There was a time when the calculator was invented and the Japanese made it really, really cheap. And I was growing up and there was a great debate all through the world. Should children be allowed to use a calculator? Because, you know, their minds will stop working. How will they will forget everything about arithmetic. They will stop learning the tables. There was a time 2000 years ago when Plato had said, we shouldn't teach people how to write because they will lose their memories. Everything will get written down. These are retro statements, you know. We know that the calculator became everywhere. It's there on every mobile phone. Nobody knows how to calculate the square root of a number. You just press the button, you get it. If you have arithmetic in your pocket, you don't have to stuff it into your head. Jump forward to this century. If you can have everything that human beings know in your pocket, do you need an education? That's what the smartphone is capable of doing. There is a generation growing up whose question when they sit in school is, why is the teacher telling me all this? Because I could go out of this classroom and find out for myself in 2 minutes. When I need to find out, I can find out in 2 minutes. So why am I learning trigonometry? Is that a valid question? I don't know, but it is being asked. And therefore, we need to give an answer to that question. I don't think we have a good enough answer.